Move on to agenda item 7A, and this is a bid to repair buildings at the 4-H camp. Ms. Twitchell, good morning.
Yes, I took bids to repair the buildings at 4-H camp. A low bid came from Artesian Contracting Company out of Albany, Georgia. And this, of course, will be reimbursed 80% by FEMA.
Any questions?
All right, we'll move on now to agenda item 7B.